Hello. How are you doing?
Hey guys, that was my buddy, Mr. Palm. So I'm going to talk in this video about proper stick grip. If you are a percussionist, and it doesn't matter if you're playing the mallet, starting out on the bells, or starting out on snare drum, we're going to talk about the proper grip. First of all, let's identify some of the parts of a snare drum stick. Okay, so this part right down here, this is called the bead. I call this part the shoulder, and this part, embarrassingly, called the butt of the stick. Okay, you won't forget that. So those are the different parts of the stick, and it's important that I tell you that because I'm going to refer to those later. So when you hold the stick, I like to talk about the cheesy smile. And you saw my little friend? Notice he has a cheesy smile, like that. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to keep that cheesy smile, and when I grip the stick, he's still going to have that cheesy smile. Okay, he doesn't want, he doesn't want a yawn. I see different variations of it, but what you really want to work for is that cheesy smile. So the thumb print is pressed into the side of the mallet or the stick, and you know where your thumb print is, and that presses against your pointer finger, your index finger, okay? These fingers, they don't grip anything. These are just relaxed, and eventually you're going to use those fingers for control. So your grip is actually right here between your thumb and your index finger, with keeping Mr. Cheesy Smile happy. So that is the proper grip technique for percussion instruments. Good luck!